Now it is Chernak. Another wrister. That sails wide of Kallgren. Puck possession in the offensive zone. Has to be making John Cooper happy, but neither team has put one in the net. Here's a shot. Deflected home. Score for the Lightning. Alex Killorn with a redirect. And that gets Tampa Bay on the board right on cue.
Well, it's what we talked about, right, with Tampa Bay. It's about possessing the puck, and when they do it, you force teams to defend, and you tire them out. And they've got players on this Lightning team that just have a lot of poise and can make plays under pressure. This puck gets to the point, traffic at the net by Killorn, a place where he makes his living, and then the wherewithal to get his stick on this shot by Chernak. Liljegren not able to get body position on Killorn, and a difficult save for Kallgren to come up with, and Killorn able to deposit his 24th of the season. I thought the Lightning had a lot of quality looks in that first period, even if the shots on goal didn't indicate it.